Hi, ich bin Denise. Ich bin 21 Jahre alt. Ich bin hier in Deutschland aufgewachsen. Ich wohne hier schon seit 10 Jahren und ich zeige euch mal meinen Alltag.
Maybe it's just me and mine, where thunder's had its way. When kindness is.
Next part of the video is my daily routine. First of all, I gießen for them. Today my exam was so. This is the outfit of the day. So, punta tayo sa university. I'll do my exam. Tapos, punta tayo sa main city. Papakita ko sa inyo ang magandang lugar dito sa Frankfurt. Now we're heading to Alte Oper. Ayan, ang unang pinuntahan ko po ay ang Alte Oper. At isa siya sa pinaka talagang matandang opera houses dito sa Frankfurt.
Look at this great architecture. Tapos naging ice cream shop. Shop!
Also, wir sind hier in der Altstadt. Das ist der Rathaus.
Hier riet ein Jahr an Rathausnamen. Which is kind of like the municipal hall, I think. Another place na pupuntahan natin ay the Eiserne Steg.
Which is the Iron Bridge dito. Nakakonekta siya sa kabilang side ng Frankfurt. So merong river dito, which is called Rhein-Main. Okay, one place na pupuntahan natin ngayon ay Palm Garden. Botanica garden siya, pero sa lahat ng estudyante dito, libre siya. So, we're gonna go there. Talagang very calming yung place na yun. It's very soothing. At saka pagka feeling, which is spring, talaga lahat nakakawa siya. Meron silang mga events na napakaganda talaga. So, I really like going there. Okay, one piece of advice na masasabi ko sa lahat ng mga Pilipinong pumunta sa Germany ay don't give up. Yeah, living in Germany could be quite hard at the beginning. I mean, whatever happens, kultura pa rin natin ay Pilipino. So, babalik tayo sa Pilipino kahit anong mangyari. Okay, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Maraming salamat po sa lahat na nanood. At thank you for zuschauen. And, bis sehen uns, everyone.